smaller is better, especially when it comes to medical equipment. Here at the University of Western Ontario, scientists are making tiny microsensors that can help make medical devices portable. The optical micropressure sensors are impervious to electrical interference, and they're very small.
Sensors out which you see around are maybe a few millimeters in size, a few hundred micrometers in size. These ones will get down to tens to 30 micrometer size devices. So really small pressure sensors.
The components that make up the sensors are even smaller. In this nanofabrication facility, things are measured in nanometers.
A nanometer is about 1/80,000th of the thickness of a human hair, so it's really small. You can't see that even with the standard optical microscope that you use. What you would need is a scanning electron microscope, where we use an electron gun to actually scan the surface and actually start seeing features at the nanoscale.
Their small size and high sensitivity make the optical micropressure sensors ideal for devices that are used in the biomedical industry.
In the biomedical industry, there is a big drive towards making smaller devices, more compact systems. So a technology like this can be incorporated into devices or sensors that others are developing, and there's a perfect fit.
With support from the C4 Commercialization Consortium, a generic prototype has been developed and a patent has been secured for the new sensor technology.
The next step is we are promoting this technology continuously and trying to talk to companies to help identify the best commercial applications for this for a specific application.
The new micropressure sensors can help to make many devices smaller and more portable. The biomedical industry and other interested businesses are invited to put this new technology to work.